So you can fold it up halfway or any angle you want really easily, which is awesome. But then when you fold it flat,